Influenza A is usually a different virus. You're feeling well 1 minute, and then the next minute, it's almost as if you got hit by a truck. You get severe muscle aches and pains, you get a headache, but then you'll have a fever. And then within a day or so, you may have a different kind of a cough. So it's an acute cough because it comes on in less than 3 weeks, but you generally have inflammation of the trachea. And so when you cough, you can get this painful burning sensation behind your sternum. There isn't anything that's going to make that cough go away. Hopefully you save your money and you're not one of the people who spends up to $10 billion on over-the-counter cough and cold medications that have never really been shown to work. If you're having trouble breathing through your nose, especially at night, you may want to use a nasal decongestant that you can buy over-the-counter that decreases the swelling in the nose so that you'll be able to breathe through your nose and be able to sleep. But generally speaking, it really hasn't been, nothing's really been shown to make the cough that we're talking about, cough, go away.